We are going through all of the major plot points from season 7. Arya has returned to Westeros and murders Walder Frey, steals his face, poisons his entire family and all of his followers in revenge for the deaths of Robb and Catelyn Stark. That's a way to start a season. Okay. Dany arrives in Westeros and plans her invasion to defeat Cersei. Jon meets with her, begging for help in the fight against the White Walkers and the Army of the Dead. Dany agrees, but only if Jon swears loyalty to her. Jon refuses. Dany's army takes the Lannisters' home of Casterly Rock, but Jaime's army takes the home of the Tyrells and all of their money and supplies. Cersei allies with Theon and Yara's uncle, Euron Greyjoy, who uses his fleet to wreck Dany's. So, Dany attacks the Lannister supply train with her Dothraki and a fully grown dragon, and it is awesome! There's like fire everywhere, and then they're like, ah, and they're like, no! It's really cool. Both Bran and Arya return to Winterfell and reunite with Sansa. But since Bran is now like a super mystic green seer and Arya is a faceless assassin, and neither of them are really like humans anymore, it's not like a super warm family reunion. Littlefinger schemes to turn Arya and Sansa against each other. Somebody killed this guy already? I mean, seriously. Jon insists that Dany and Cersei should instead focus on the frozen apocalypse army heading their way. The only way they think Cersei will believe them is if they show her proof, one of the ice zombies made by the White Walkers. Jon heads north with some friends to capture one. When Dany arrives with her dragons, the Night King hits one of them with an ice javelin, killing it. Night King then uses his powers to resurrect Dany's dragon and have it join their army. What's gonna happen? Oh, the ice dragon! And that's where the episode ends, leaving us for one more episode in season 7. Biggest moment so far from season 7. That battle with the loot train was awesome. The Lannisters and Jaime still have some of our sympathy, so when Dany comes in with a dragon raining fire from above, we're torn for who to root for. And of course, that scene at the very end of the last episode, where the dragon opens up its eye and it's icy blue. Enjoy the final episode of season 7.